down. Lie for a while with your ear against the earth, and you hear your sister sleep talking, so your hair is long but not long enough to reach her to me. But your beard someday might be. As you woke up in a cold sweat on the floor, next to a family portrait drawn when you were four, and beside a jar of 2 cent coins that I'll never get no more, she lay aside. Since our grandma passed away.